Stand by for a start to the roar of the crowd. The gates are open and they're off. And it looked a fairly level line from the machine. Having said that, Young Rascal, he's having to push and shove here to Tory on him to get him going. Away nicely was Exultant. He's staying quite deep. Pressing forward also is Anthony Van Dyke, Southern Legend. And right up on the speed is Aspatar. Also Mount Everest going forward. And Prince of Arran got away beautifully this year. He's going to settle down in behind the speed, running sixth or seventh. Caught a little bit deep now is Young Rascal, but he's at least picked up the bit. Followed by, down on the inside, Glory Vase and True Self. Then a length to Ho Ho Khan as they head by the 1,800 metres. Then followed by Lucky Lilac. Sumion's left the fence vacant. He's fourth last from Eagle Way. Deirdre's back to second last. And last of all, when they settle down, is Called to the Bar. They're running to the 1,500 metre point. And Purton has taken the favourite Exultant to the lead. And as they head to the back, Exultant striding by two lengths. Anthony Van Dyke has settled down second on the outside of Southern Legend. A length and a half to Aspatar's getting a gun run on the outside of Prince of Arran. Mount Everest has caught three deep. He's got no cover. He's alongside of Glory Vase and True Self down on the rail. Lucky Lilac now into a three wide trailing position on the outside of Young Rascal. Then a length to Eagle Way, who's inside of Ho Ho Khan. Called to the Bar, three deep, trying to improve. And two back, it's a patient ride by Murphy on Deirdre. She's last of all as they stride to the 900 metres. And Purton's getting away with cheap sectionals here on Exultant. At the 800, leads by a length and a half. Anthony Van Dyke has been stalking him everywhere he goes. Southern Legend, then Aspatar. Prince of Arran's had a lovely run, but he needs an out. Glory Vase was next. He's about to work into the clear. Mount Everest is under pressure. Then Lucky Lilac, True Self, followed then by Deirdre, who whips around them with Call to the Bar. They corner in and Exultant set sail for home. Turned in front with a length advantage. Southern Legend, then Prince of Arran. Glory Vase is now emerging. Anthony Van Dyke and Lucky Lilac steaming down the middle, along also with Deirdre. Glory Vase raced up to Exultant. Lucky Lilac wider out Deirdre. Glory Vase is powering away from Marrera, from Exultant and Lucky Lilac. And it's the empire that is Japan winning the Vase again. Glory Vase extraordinary wins from...